The state fire marshal is reminding Ohioans to change the batteries in their smoke detectors when they move the clocks forward. Clocks move an hour forward early Sunday to begin daylight saving time. A smoke detector should be installed on every level of a home and inside each sleeping area. Now, families should develop an escape plan and make sure everyone knows what to do if the fire alarm sounds. Smoke alarms should be tested once a month to make sure that they are working.